90 minutes has really signified the last 9 months. I honestly believe that. I think when you look today, we haven't played bad here today. It's a top 10 championship team.
I thought at times we coped with it very well and we were a threat and we managed the game very, very well. But again, it's just those little errors and little decision makings that has cost us, because in this league, unfortunately, you get
back. I'm over the moon. I'm actually lost for words, to be honest. I didn't think this chance was actually going to come, and when Gaffer called me over, I was buzzing, yeah. I can't take the smile off my face, I'm actually...